list.
No. Can someone send me an invite?
No, fuck you.
No.
Don't invite me, please.
Me.
That cheeky boy.
Doggo, do you want to ask Vika if he's coming to see Daddy even though that was qualifying, so...
Oh, fucking hell. So typical Vika.
Yeah, he just... I mean, it's alright if he wants to miss it, because he doesn't know.
Yo, can you invite me, Combo?
Combo, why no crew logo? Hello.
I tried, and I didn't know how to do it. And then I was like, I like the name, like F1 US, instead of using the Fly US. But, well.
No one's left any spaces for Team Dive Bomb out there.
Huh? Oh, we're using the crew emblem.
Yeah. You don't have to.
Alright.
43 FPS, 53, 51, 52, 54, 56.
That's
this
so
is
nice.
Gonna be
yo, yo, wait, just wait until I come up. I'll come.
Whoa.
I'll come fuck it up. Oi. I'll bring the party. Come ruin my own FPS. Let's go.
Haiti needs to join Kris.
I am, man.
And then. Your intern is just crazy.
Oh god, I've one explosion. Oh no.
God, it's so ugly, holy shit. Dude,
come on, don't get
down. Like, our crew colors don't match at all.
It's
so bad.
I don't know why.
Where are we? Oh, 54. 55.
Better than the other one, right?
Yeah, my GPU usage is not exceeding 16 now.
Oh, can someone donate me a version of Social Club GTA and I can play on? Wait, Esky, does she still have the most tennis account?
It's not mine.
But... yeah, I'm most
hey, of course. Can I, like, can I, bot, can I like, use it?
Yeah.
If it makes my CPU usage any better.
Of course.
Yikes.
But it's not me, as everyone knows.
Hey, what the fuck? Stop shooting.
Can...
Oh!
Can the cops please? Please see.
Yeah, please don't shoot. Oh, what the fuck? I was tapped out. What is going on here?
The cops don't leave in 15 minutes. I'm legally allowed to leave this event.
There's a dead cop next to me. This is a bad omen. This is a bad sign.
Okay, so I lied, it just...
Okay. Who
hello.
Is that?
Hey, hello,
hey. Hey, hello. He made it, hello.
I need to fight.
Oh, I got you, Kris,
sorry. Is this Haiti throwing molotovs at my car?
No.
Haiti? Why?
Okay, we wait for Haiti and Kris and we can start qualifying.
Where you wait for me? I don't know.
What about me?
Did I just say Haiti and Kris? Vigo and Kris? Yep.
Yeah, please.
I sent you one, do you have it? Do you need another one?
Oh no. Just got home. Time. Oh, yeah. Shit, though.
It's alright, Sam. It's sunk on the has the qualifying, and then you can grab it from there. That's the race, yeah?
Cool.
No, cool.
Nice. 54, 53, 52.
Your GPU usage is actually the same as my frames.
Can I get someone invite me to the city, please? I'm all the way out here.
Yes, I'm only sending an invite. I'm sending it to somebody.
Cleo, did your emblem on your shirt stick? Like mine is off now. It's not there. That's fine. Just drive there, Combo.
We are 22 out of the 22 needed to be here. So.
I'm gonna be representing the wrong crew. Does that mean I give points to other crew?
Yes.
Haiti, stop being complicated. Sunken, you can host.
So much text to the right.
You mean on your car or on your shirt?
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh, Clio has the thing. 24, 10, 7.
Does your emblem on your shirt stick? Mine is gone.
There's so many from Noda. What is this crew? What this team?
It's a new crew.
Hey, Hady, why the hell are you and Team Die from? Get out.
I'm representing the wrong team.
You're part of us now. We wanted you to crush into everyone, except me and Eskiz.
Got you.
Thank wow, guys.
Wow.
I crash into everyone, so Danak win. Yes.
I'm gonna...
crash into everyone anyway.
5 laps. Oh, I thought we were doing 3, but okay.
Oh yeah, I'm doing 1 lap.
You're doing 1 warm-up lap, 3 yeah. qualifying laps, and then the final lap, just take right. a little slow.
But it's night, so car can be warm, car can only be cold. Yeah.
Yes. In the night, yeah, in the night it's so cold, the car will not get hot.
Oh, then work extra hard to keep your tires warm. Alright, we're 22 like... out. 22.
Can we please have Ultrasoft stay at one?
Yeah, confirm your car, don't continue.
Do we have Q2 as well?
Yes, that's yes. Yeah, top 10 will go through for the pole shootout.
If you have to take a poo, don't get top 10.
Is someone doing the lap time things?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
We have the most professional pit watcher time calculator.
I remember there was an event I was watching on Trumpet Street.
Yeah, look at my character heading. Perfect.
Trumpet
Street. Oh shit, I accidentally got. Okay.
When he was trying to do all the grids.
Oh, nice.
I got bored of waiting for him when I was watching Serenio, so I just did it for him.
Yeah, and he was like, and you were like, okay, I'm done.
The funniest one is when he was pit watching on an Xbox One event, and the guy went 1 second early, so on the second pit stop, he stood in front of the guy, and the guy just ran him over. And he started shouting in game chat, although the guy couldn't hear him, because he wasn't in game chat, he was in a party by himself.
Good thing we have.
Oh, it is.
Oh yes, 60 FPS.
Wow.
Yeah. Hey, no, GPU usage is 97 again.
Oh wait, no, I got 48 because I moved my camera.
Did you just go or what?
Yeah. Just probably finally not finish.
I need to be as far behind everyone as possible.
we could all just queue in the pit lane on the last lap.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do, right? Last lap is cool on lap, so we have to wait something. How about it's not bad idea.
I'm running 60 FPS, but my GPU is just so high.
Wow, this is hot
warm-up level. Hello.
Warm-up. Hello. I think the cones, I feel like the cones are gonna be an issue in this race.
And then what's the secondary? Change it back to crew.
The secondary is anthracite.
Look, I changed mine. I don't know if you noticed.
Your car looks completely different.
Yeah, I mean, it's a different color.
So why is everyone running small sport?
I'm not.
It's good. I like it.
Maybe that's why I can't get 19s.
Oh, god damn it.
The elusive 19.
Who's behind me? Or Sankey?
Cock is so understeering.
Oh, fuck off. Not like this. Yes, because it's yet to ruin my lap. Not on warm-up lap anymore, right?
cones.
What the fuck? I'm sliding out, holy shit.
No!
Guys, I finished 17th. That means I get 17. Wait, there's like Bush sticking through. Did you notice?
I got like a 21.
Combo. Did you notice the Bush?
Yeah. Where?
On the exit.
I'm gonna try a small spot.
There's like Bush sticking through. Fucking hell, man. I need to get away from here. Before my PC dies.
You can just go whenever.
Go now, what's it?
Give me the win, baby.
So for pit exit and entry, please be careful because you don't have the right of way if you go to pit or come from the pits. Be aware. Yeah?
I will be watching.
Did I really just lose that much time from getting the fucking ground?
Nah, that wasn't me. That was a hit in the crash.
No.
What?
What happened?
I had one big wave since I got lagged back. 5 times.
Oh! Ouch.
No.
Holy shit, so many cars.
Fuck this strike.
Wait, did I even get into top 10?
I'm starting like last place.
What? Spent 80%. What?
Please don't. Hold on. Did I?
Alright, Sammy, if you just wanna call out top 10, you can press replay and then everyone else can press continue. Or Freeman.
Oh my god, it's crazy.
Do top 10 actually go?
If this decides if I'm in top 10 or you or something, then it would be epic.
Joe wasn't a fucking good lap.
Pretty easy though, Scrazer. Pretty easy.
Alright, gonna need you guys to listen to it.
Do we just press replay on?
Just need top 10 names. If you can press.
Well, if they're in the lobby, they can
just replay, press replay and replay.
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 Guys,
just retweet, and if you're not in, then you go, you know.
That's right, I'm the host. yeah, what those
guys. So this is like the daily playlist, you host it.
Okay, interesting. My game just ripped. I have to restart GT.
Oh. Well, I'm the host and you're my teammate, so.
Cleo, I need your car. I just want it because mine sucks.
What are you telling? It's saying GTA vs 5 is running.
I doubt it. I doubt it. Just give me yours. I don't care. Can I just leave now and then, or?
Well, can you be sure?
We wait, okay?
No, 22, dude.
Maybe even 22s are in it.
What do I have? I seen a couple of 20s in there. It's gonna be really close.
I saw one. Hold on.
I saw three or four.
I seen five. Okay. Combo, Cleo, Eskiz, myself, and one more, I think I seen.
Some.
I fucked up mine with the cones. Just bad, man.
Are you all doing 20 pace? Hello?
Whoa, and the cones removable?
No.
Yes. Wait, who left? Scrazer DC.
Scrazer.
And one more left.
I'm still in here, Combo.
Yeah, sorry, I just saw your name.
I'm confused.
Sorry, I told you all to leave him.
Scrazer rage quit.
No.
After qualifying.
Make it quit.
Chris is
there. I'm afraid my controller's gonna DC. I'll switch off the keyboard at some point.
But hey, in here, my GPU is only at 30.
Progress.
Let's just do the race from lobby.
All right, top 10 is Combo, Cleo, Esquiz, Zenny, Mindless, Darnok, Scrazer, Multiv, Hidi, and Daniani.
Jeet.
Oof.
What does it mean?
All right, if you weren't listed, then you leave now.
Taking cones, dude.
Eskiz, Senbo, our name matches. Look, we all have underscore.
No one cares here.
We all have underscore.
You go.
All part of Team Dive Bomb.
Should I leave
more people in? Yeah, you should leave.
Okay, time to get 20 so we can.
Was Chronix in top 10?
Time to push.
No.
Time to change spoiler before race. Time to change setup before race. Seems good.
Yeah, I did that last time. Don't do it.
I'm gonna do it. Mine sucks.
I guess Sunky is the host, so he's staying.
No, Chronix, you're not in top 10.
Yeah, Chronix, you're supposed to leave, my friend.
I'm gonna put the black and white.
So,
but then Sunky and Salmon.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yep, that's okay.
Right.
Let's go.
Current on qualifying.
All
right.
Engage.
Good
luck.
All right. So what are we all
supposed
to do?
Just wait.
You guys wait.
Top
10.
Okay.
Check out the screens. Get some food. Have a rest.
This is the chance to get another 19.
Go get sleep.
What is your character, by the way?
It's a lightweight aerospace technology suit.
Yeah, same actually.
Looks pretty sweaty, to be honest. Like, where's the air support?
What? It's like
out the eyes, dude.
I bet if you smell the armpits, you die, dude.
What the fuck? The butt cheeks, man.
Oh!
Oof. I smell like Osterpuff down there.
That's my car.
Zoom zoom, motherfuckers.
Whoa, Edie.
Hey!
Oh god.
Wow.
Ow. Holy shit.
Sorry, boys.
Panic, look at this. Look at this.
Seven, you're supposed to just go through, right? Be the first one to finish.
Yep. I'm just gonna hang behind all of you, so I don't get in.
What the fuck?
Wonder if you go at the start, it might just be faster than everybody.
I think it'll be like seconds difference overall.
Salmon is doing 19s in practice. Wondering why we're all so fucking slow.
Who? Who let? Hello?
Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm losing my rear so hard.
Put some cones up for you.
Oof. Did you see that line though, Skracer?
How many left?
Same as before. Oh, in race it's 44.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna say when you can pit, right?
Yeah, it's an announcement, but also you can turn.
Yeah, I mean, when.
Oh my fucking god, really?
right? That's it.
Oh, I didn't even manage a 20. The Zenver guy was using me as a breaking point. Oh my god.
Dude, this track, Kasumi track, even the pit lane is hard, you know?
That was a
swing. I think this is even worse than really the one before. Track. Really
that
nice.
Was the sweat fest of a qualifying.
Quite looking forward to the rest, to be honest.
What are those brake boosts, man, up that hill? I didn't even know that was like brake boosts in there.
It's one cheeky that. One that's hard to get.
Yeah.
The one out the chicane, I was on like a really good lap and it made me mid drive, and I think that was still my best lap, which made me cry.
You guys can go whenever.
I crashed all my laps again.
Jesus! The green and yellow guys.
Do this line, Eskis. Oh, fuck.
Very good line.
What the fuck, this downhill was like, it was shit, but it was still way better than any of those I had in qualifying.
Oh, yikes. Oh no.
I ripped it.
Oh, cone boosts.
I've choked more on the cooldown lap in qualifying than I have in qualifying or race. Not even.
Same.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh no! Oops.
Did you fall over?
I hit the railing and flew off it.
Due to technical difficulties, Eskris has been disqualified from qualifying.
Does the best lap out of these two sessions count now, or
no, right? It's this lap. It's this lap that counts.
Oh fuck me! I probably missed
up. Oh. That's not good.
Now all my kind words to Scrazer mean jack shit if I made it worse.
Oh my god, it was so much worse.
Fuck! Well, I guess I was faster, but... Edie, you're slow.
Yeah, no, I fucked up every one of them.
Five laps is a short amount. Short amount of amount, yes. When I have four laps to do decent.
All right. So, are we ready to rumble? I guess let's have time.
Yeah. I've got the grid ready.
If you get 22 in disqualifying, you get disqualified.
Yeah, I've given Eskers a 0.13 second penalty, so he's on pole by just 1,000. Yep, so Eskers, Cleo, Mindless, Zenny, Combo, Multi, Scrazer, Darnok, Danny, Heedy.
Also, hey, gotta invite all the others back now.
Yeah,
I'm
gotta sure. Get them yep. Back in.
Can you type the pit windows into the text chat, please?
We have the wonderful pit watcher, Simon. I'll type them, but he'll let me know as
well. Yep.
Hey, Simon, tell everyone else the wrong pit windows. I got this one about.
Oops, I invited LPN. Shit.
Can I get in? Oh no, it ain't run.
Oh, I fuck. I'm inviting LPN. People that don't need him.
It's an LPF player, so.
Oh, shit.
Justus. Kris.
Run, Hedy! Run!
Invite IGN, Mindless, please. Oh, was close for a second.
Can we invite Hex, Fire Hex?
There's Linkus in this.
No, Hedy!
Linkus is not here.
Stop!
the guy that just fucking delayed the start of the prologue by fucking half an hour. Fire Hex, let's go.
Oh, this is gonna be
what a legend. He's such a legend, dude.
Who are we missing? Nev.
I sent Nev an invite, he should be incoming soon.
Nev boy?
Guys, can you be kind to my GPU, yes?
No, fuck you, dude.
What?
I'll put on Chrome Paint just so your GPU has to render more reflections.
Fuck!
What is... Actually, that's a better tactic.
Please, no.
Please, no.
He's low.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Esco is the only guy for 20 in Q2. I'm gonna fucking sweat. I mean, well done, teammate. Pro
team. Oh god.
Let's go. Wait.
Ho 10 to 15 and 25 to 30. So you, can you pit on lap 15 as well then, yeah?
Who are we missing?
So there's, yeah.
So it's like every time you can...
We're just, yeah, waiting for Nebby.
Oh shit, I have to, how the fuck am I gonna remember that?
Hey look, we're on time.
I'll call it out and type it out in chat when it's open.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Well, if I can keep count of how many times the leaders have gone past.
Oh, we'll let you know.
It's 10 to 15 and
on the uphill you can check your lap to 30 easily.
Do you have two monitors, Simon? You could just put someone stream on your second monitor.
Where? Why do we wait, by the way?
Oh, that's a good idea. We're on top of your streaming.
Behind the loading in.
Watch the team dive bomb stream.
I'm not gonna pull Hitty and get...
Does it count? It's not like the leader's lap or their own lap, I'm guessing, huh?
Be the leader's lap. Oh, no, I can't watch Serenial during the race.
Hey, you got three monitors. Put Serenial on one monitor, GT on the middle one. Then.
Hold on, so when the leader hits lap 10, you can pit or what?
Well, you have to be on lap 10.
If you've been lapped by the leader.
You have to pit on the next lap when you hit lap 10.
Yeah, that's what happened. Seems simple. Pick cars and don't continue.
It's on 15. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15 are laps which you can do your legal pit stop.
Oh, shit. Current and current.
You notice now.
Can we start the race after it goes to night time? So my FPS doesn't kill itself.
Can I go check a shit before we go?
This guy.
In the car.
Probably can.
Depends how fast you watch it.
Are you joking? I just missed out on qualifying by one position. It's crazy. Your man of loss is crazy.
Viggo, we can reserve your spot for qualifying if you want to be really quick.
No, you.
I'm a pretty face, darling.
Me?
Me.
You don't have a pretty face.
Yes, I do.
Oh. Ah, I see. You put on your mask again.
Fucking hell. Go on, go.
Alright, so go on, go, right?
This is tight, but not that tight. Still need Cleo set up.
Yeah, so everybody just move to the back.
Where's Cleo?
Just right here. Isn't that red? He's right.
Display settings right here.
What is this pep thing? Hello? Don't touch my car, it's cool.
Dana, give me your car. So I have
you really want to?
You want to? Everybody but Esco's move back.
Yeah, give me.
Esco's on pole.
I got no.
I got some. I have. What?
It's a different setup than yours, along from this
one. No, it's.
Be quiet now, please. Let someone call it out.
Then it's Zenny, Combo, Multiv. Chronix, move back. Chronix, please listen for one race. Thank you. then it's crazy. Donok, Danny, Annie, Annie. Move it back a little.
Those wheels look so good. They're gold.
Then it's Hedy. Then it's Eustace, Vigo, Metoxys.
Okay, good idea, Danny.
Oh no, you don't have to do it. Oh yeah,
very,
you should.
Very naughty, sunken.
I take
Leo.
No chances.
I see the.
Man, grid starting on a corner. Then it's Kris, Chronix, Countach.
Hey, shut up.
Then it's Subsumate and Dire Niven something or other. Nev. Move back so you're out from bumpers in line, please.
Can I mute myself?
Move back. Yep, you got it. I hope I've got sticky bombs. There we are.
Pit stop was a 10-second wait, yeah.
Yeah, yep. In two pit stops.
And thank I'm you. Gonna shoot you when you have to go, TEPCOP style.
Yep.
Even though it might get a bit hectic, I'll try my best.
Oh yeah, you'll have to go to all of us and in six laps twice. That will be nice.
Piece of piss. If AB can do it.
I believe it's
anyway, two mandatory pit stops. Between laps 10 and 15 and laps 25 and 30. I will call out when the pits are open and closed. You will stop, wait 10 seconds, and then I will shoot you and you will go. Give way to any cars that are actually coming around the corner before you exit the pits. And the race will start.
Yeah.
Basically, oops. Use common sense, yeah?
Yes.
Hang on, I've done something. What have I clicked?
There the it is, thing, okay.
What's the time anyway? Okay, I clicked on something and opened my Discord overlay. Just never done. Anyway, Sticky's after 4 minutes. Good luck, have fun.
Star Joe by multi team. Try to leave as much room as possible.
Stop behind the first wrench.
Behind wrenched? Before it.
Yeah. We're going to the team next.
Fucking lampos.
Thank you.
Aw, cones. Fuck off. It's gonna be on night the whole time?
No. It's current.
Open. So you can first
probably there. That was a brilliant move.
It's alright,
I had to go there because bang my car, sorry.
Oh. Subsume get out of the way.
Oh, that was.
See Zander, any closer you would be involved in that.
What have I done?
Thank you.
mate. You got me good.
I literally can't see anything for the flashing white of this.
Yours. Net 3 coming up.
Yes, I slowly start to see something. Tend to be in points, or how does it work?
Yeah, but don't worry about that. I'm so down.
My FPS issue is really bad.
Oh.
~98%
One of these days I will get my boost on that though.
Not my fault.
No. Just car physics ramping me up.
Yeah, the barrier like bounced you into my car. I like the sounds of your composition.
Ah, shit. Let's go.
Pits are closed.
Oh.
No, fuck's sake!
No, I killed the fuck rating.
Fucking god. Game just closed. No error message.
Let me know if there's a car on the track.
It's like the corner after the downhill. Like not the sharp one, but the other one.
It's parked up on the right.
Is it
it's
in the way?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Who's then, Rookies? Hello?
I picked this off the shot, but...
It's now open. Within half a second.
This guy's in question.
Thank you.
something.
God, what am I doing? Good break.
Lap 30, right?
Yep. Including lap 30.
Yeah. I ain't pitting, bitch.
This guy.
Maneuvers can be arranged.
Spill that combo. How many extra seconds am I adding?
He's doing well so far.
Jumped out of the pit onto the field.
Yep, that was Kris. You shouldn't have done that.
Kris getting the stream highlights.
Gotta do the stunts to get paid.
Ooh!
Nice.
Get paid, get married in about 5 years when you come of age.
Alright, come on, it was a beautiful time with you. Gave me my best lap, yeah.
Boy, a hit!
I'm pitting, by the way.
I come with you.
So I'm... you're not.
Oh, what the?
Why is Esker spinning? That put me off. Oh my god. This is putting the down pad to see how many laps and then car went a bit.
Metoxys though is
please, can I get by for this one?
Oh my god, I hit the pole! Oof. The joke's on you, Sanky. I just did this to blue flag you again.
Well, we're meant to wait for that then, hold.
Oh god, it's getting cloudy.
Oh boy.
Boy.
I swear I'll put some wet tires around this somewhere.
Or is it just the sun?
We need to make a rule that when it rains, everyone needs to take an extra pit stop. And one again when rain stops. Yes?
You should just have the pit windows when it's not raining, you know?
I don't think I have any bullets for that.
Is it raining? I think it's gonna rain. It's gonna...
I don't think it's raining. Naughty, I'm behind you again. Go wide this, yeah? Nice.
I don't know how to break this, please help. Traction when you don't have the rear of the Turismo on?
No, you don't.
So I just lose weight and go fast, yes? Whoa, I actually go fast, hello?
I thought, well, when you have the back off, you're now driving an open wheeler, that's not allowed. Partial open wheel.
Hello? No.
shit, Cleo is catching me. Oi, 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 oi. I was thinking you're so chill.
Part of my agenda. Hello, boys, I'm laughing at both of you. Alright. Not as bad.
Thank you.
boost? Interesting line.
Thank you.
Zembo, not like this.
Pranked?
Holy shit, my wrist is fucking destroyed.
I saved it, my hand from
that. Seriously, I can literally not move my hands.
Double was
G minus two.
Dude, I had like one lap that's on the pace of these best laps. The other were all shit. That one lap was when Kombu was
nice. Nice, Timber. I mean, minus. Jesus.
Yeah, thank you for watching, Tom. Thank you very much.
What? Good job, you crashed into every single apex pole after fight.
I saw you flip on the start, didn't
you? Oh, don't even talk to me about that. Oh, had a disaster. The first, like, 15 laps were fucking mint. And then it just went nyang straight downhill. Oh, best lap though, Pog Champ, you guys are slow. Wow. Step your game up.
Hare and tortoise.
That's the hot lapper's mindset right there.
Yeah, I only came here to get best lap. How many bonus points do I get for best lap? What, 100? Oh great, I'm not gonna lead the driver time machine now. Perfect. No, the first 15 laps are really well, and then I just started crashing into things. and people.
We were in a good rhythm till the pit window, and then I think you lost it. You might have lost it after that.
Ah, I fucking lost all. I'll hit the self destruct button. I think I crash at every single corner possible.
And a mint. Dude, race. I can't push this car. I'm just a bit slow, and everybody else in the top race. Like it's a bit unnecessary for me.
Gotta yeah, before things. Like the pit window, me and Q Combo were like catching down Eskers and Cleo. Or, like,
yeah, they were slowing
fast,
each other.
Yeah, fast pace, and then once they got in front, I just was like, oh, I'm gonna crash a bit now. So it had nothing to
any
chase
time
for.
Mindless.
Oh, it's got best lap.
It just. I don't know what I was doing. I wish I clipped that. It's fucking blue. It's like you tried to go into the wrong way of the pit. Yeah, I don't know what I'm crushing doing. Into the car.